expires and get two windows for free for every two windows you buy. I doubt anyone can draw up a special better than this. And pay 0% interest for 18 months. Call us today and let us help you score big on new windows. 866-90-NATION or windownation.com.
You and your husband have gone through life side by side, hand in hand. But now, his addiction is tearing your family apart. It's time to trust Karen to pick up the pieces and put your family back together. Karen brings over 60 years of uncompromising care, battling addiction with innovative treatment programs that will lead your loved ones back to you. Take the next step at caron.org/trust. Karen, recovery for life.
With colder temperatures on the way, it's time to ask yourself, will your heating system get by this winter? With up to $1,650 in cool cash rebates, now is the time to get your solution with Carrier Innovations. Ask your Carrier dealer about how a high-efficiency system can reduce your monthly energy bills through the life of your system. Don't wait. Your cool cash window closes soon. Financing options also available. Carrier, turn to the expert. At Kenrich Mechanical. Visit your Carrier expert at kenrich.net.
There's a high-tech survival device that's a lifeline in a storm. It doesn't need the internet. It doesn't need a good cell signal. It works in a power outage, running for days on battery power, giving you vital information. It's a radio. Keep one in your home. It's how KYW News Radio will get you through a crisis. Because you never know.
Sunny 85 degrees downtown. That's pretty much our high for the day. Republicans seeking to rush through their latest plan to get rid of Obamacare have been dealt another blow from within their own ranks. With Arizona Republican Senator John McCain announcing he will not support the latest GOP health care plan, President Trump used a speech in Huntsville, Alabama last night to warn his fellow party members they could feel the wrath of voters.
Those people are not going to be liked by the communities that they come from, because in most cases, in I think almost all of the cases, they got elected on the basis of repealing and replacing, and they are not doing the service to the people that they represent.
With Republican leaders needing to line up at least 50 votes by the end of next week, the pressure is on. Those Republican senators still on the fence. Maine's Susan Collins appears to be leaning toward voting no.
Jim Shenley, CBS News. You haven't heard a lot about how Republicans plan to honor another Trump campaign pledge to cut taxes, but they are working on it. That prompts this heads up from KYW special contributor Larry King.
The White House and Republican leadership have agreed on a $1.5 trillion tax cut over 10 years, with mainly sharply lower corporate rates and some lower rates for middle class taxpayers. How will we pay for it? This is where you need to stay vigilant. Several of the ideas to pay for the cuts have changed in mortgage deductions, which would only remain for people with very high mortgages, possibly eliminating the deduction you take for state and local taxes, including property taxes. These are possible. The White House says everything is on the table. Economists say this is all a plan for the rich. Others say it will create jobs. Watch these stories developing and keep the phone numbers of your Congress members and senators handy. Larry King, KYW News Radio.
It's all what to do with the nuclear deal with Iran takes center stage on the diplomatic front. Iran says it has tested a new ballistic missile that is said to be capable of carrying multiple warheads. One of those missiles was paraded in Tehran yesterday. Said to have a range of over 1,200 miles, which could put it in striking distance of Israel and Saudi Arabia. KYW News Time, 1241. For all you baby boomers out there, born between 1945 and 1965, listen up. There's some important news that may surprise you. Did you know that 1 in 30 baby boomers has hepatitis C? That's right, 1 in 30 boomers. And most don't even know it. It's important because hep C is a serious virus that can hide in the body for years, even decades, with no symptoms. If left untreated, hep C can lead to liver damage, and it's the leading cause of liver cancer. Here's something else you should know. The CDC recommends all baby boomers get tested for hep C. A simple one-time test is all it takes. And if you have hep C, it can be cured. So ask your healthcare provider about getting tested for hep C today. It's the only way to know for sure. To learn more, visit hepcfacts.com or call 844-9-HEP-C-FACTS. Brought to you by Gilead Sciences.
KYW News Time 1242. Here's traffic. Transit on the show. Sharp Report is brought to you by AAA on the Schuylkill Expressway westbound University down to the mine. Heavy data backs up again from City Avenue out the past the Lackland. Eastbound side of the Schuylkill Expressway, the boulevard down to the mine. That's just one long line of volume. Once on the Mine Tree Expressway eastbound, it is jammed the length from the Schuylkill till 95. Mine Tree Expressway westbound, heavy 8th Street. Down to the Schuylkill Expressway westbound, merge. Now on 95 southbound, heavy Scudder Falls Bridge to Route 1 right lane construction. Then it backs up again from the Betsy Ross down to the mine. Northbound side of I-95, coming across the Girard Point Bridge, right lane construction works. It seems just a little bit of a delay. On the Blue Route 476, it's both directions. Stop and go Baltimore Pike down to I-95. Baltimore Bridge eastbound, seeing some heavy delays the length because of construction work. Only two lanes there, be advised. That is scheduled until about 5 o'clock this afternoon. At AAA, your safety is their top priority, always. That's why all of their roadside assistance technicians are thoroughly screened and expertly trained. Visit AAA.com to sign up or renew. Next update in less than 10 minutes. I'm Jim Huffmaster in the Trumark Financial Credit Union 24-hour traffic center.
What happens when Oprah Winfrey reports for 60 minutes?
By the next presidential election, will we have sought common ground?
Oprah's 60 minutes debut, Sunday. Hello, Philadelphia. Geico presents things that'll make you feel good.
Size 6 feet in the air. That's nearly a dump. Something else to make you feel good. Geico's been offering great savings and service for over 75 years and has a 97% customer satisfaction rate. And that satisfying coverage isn't just for your car. The Geico Insurance Agency can help you insure your home, apartment, and condo. And Geico offers motorcycle, RV, and boat insurance. You know what else will make you feel good? In Providence, Rhode Island, every night, skyscrapers and tugboats blink their lights on and off to wish kids in the children's hospital good night. And Geico is the second largest auto insurer in the country. So breathe easy. We've got your back. Plus, you might be able to save even more money. Because Geico has local agents in your area who can help you find savings. Like military or federal discounts. And Geico offers emergency roadside service.
So Philadelphia, contact Geico online. Over the phone or at your local office. You'll feel better after you do.
KYW News Time, 1244. Now the Eyewitness Weather 5-day forecast. Sunny, 86 the high this afternoon. Clear skies tonight, low down to 68. Tomorrow and Monday, sunny, hot, humid highs both days, 90 degrees. Matter of fact, on Monday, we might work with a record. Yeah, it's fall, I know. Whatever. Mostly sunny and a high of 85 on Tuesday. Even midweek Wednesday looks to be mostly sunny, hot, and muggy. Wednesday's high, 87 degrees. West wind 2, humidity 45%. 89 degrees now at the Acme in Ficklerville, sponsored by Acme, your favorite supermarket. We have 88 degrees in Juniata Park, 85 in Ventnor, and the top of the broadcast center here in Spring Garden. The skies are sunny and it's about as warm as it's going to be. Forcing the evacuation of 70,000 people. We're also without power and other necessities on the island in the wake of Hurricane Maria. KYW News Time, 1245, Hunter Sports, sponsored by SETA. Make the safe choice and continue moving train over 1 mile to stop. Stay off the track. Learn more at iSetaPhilly.com/safety. Here's Sue Schiller.
Local college football and this college football update is sponsored by Ambler Fireplace and Patios for a new fireplace this season and enjoy fall football in comfort online at amblerfireplace.com. Penn and Lehigh are underway from Lehigh and that game is scoreless in the first quarter. Villanova in action tonight at Albany. That game will kick off at 7 o'clock. Following games will begin at 1 o'clock. Our Sinus plays at Moravian. Rowan home to battle Frostburg State. Widener is at Albright. Eagles set to open their home schedule tomorrow when they host the Giants. Eagles coming off a loss, come in at 1-1. The Giants enter the game with a record of 0-2. Eagles head coach Doug Peterson says despite the Giants' 0-2 start, their defensive line will be a challenge.
I think this D-line is big and stout and physical. They definitely prided themselves in that. And, for us, it's just a matter of getting all our guys ready. It's the battle that we have to face going into this game, and it's every week, facing this type of battle. So whoever is in there will be ready to go.
Kickoff is set tomorrow for 1 o'clock, and the game can be heard on 94 WIP. The Phillies are in action tonight. They'll play the Braves in Atlanta at 7:10. You can hear that game on 94 WIP. And in soccer tonight in Chester, the Union home to play Chicago at 7 o'clock. From Sports Radio 94 WIP, I'm Sue Schilling on KYW News Radio.
KYW News time, 12:47.
Causing some pretty heavy delays here again. It's 202 southbound right into Matlack. on the lookout for an accident blocking the intersection. Schuylkill Expressway westbound University to the Vine. Heavy down backs up again City Avenue and up to Gladwin. East downtown of the Schuylkill Expressway, sitting pretty good delay from the Boulevard down to the Vine Expressway. Once on the Vine, eastbound heavy delay. Schuylkill to 95 on the westbound side of the Vine. Seeing a pretty good delay from 8th Street down to the Schuylkill Expressway westbound merge. On 95 southbound of Clarks County, it's jammed. Shutter Falls Bridge for Route 1 right lane roadwork. Heavy backs up again from Girard to the Vine, northbound side of I-95. Construction work across the Girard Point Bridge blocking the right lane.